Paris.
Is
Al-Assad just executed prisoner Al-Farabi on national
television?
The Americans
plans
to hold Assad, and it's too late to do anything for all Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed in Russia.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation.
Nikolai. Said for talking, can I talk now?
Nikolai is in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out.
Oh.
We take care of our friends. Let's move. The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Enemy down. He's down.
I don't know if I'm taking this the wrong way. No, I'm not.
Good work. There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest.
Alright. Bruh!
Enemy down.
Oh, that hurts, man.
Welcome to the new
life. Whoa! What, there's people laying in the grass? Are you expect? God damn it, Infinity. Come on, let's go. I see someone laying in the grass, so I shoot. They're like, okay, shoot, what a fucker. Okay, so apparently they're friendly. So there's supposed to be grass there.
You smell that?
But
yeah, camera off.
There, see? Legal far away. Oh.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
Oh,
what's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
The hell? They don't even have faces.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
I guess you owe you
bloody
one.
Right you do.
Bloody right you do. Ready? Ready, yeah. Bloody right you do, right.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Oh, that's me. Oh, I got an email. Wait.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
There's nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant.
Go, Sergeant! Damn.
Какой статус? Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду разжевать. Then I'll
be back. Sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
We should just beat it out of him, sir. Not yet.
Oh, not yet. Finding an army at 10 frames a second! There's a boss. There we go. It'll come down. Much faster. I don't see where...
Captain Price! My men have run into heavy resistance!
Okay, eliminate.
Help me support them from the cliffs!
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
And help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
So this is a little bit of a quiet recording. Like, just woke up a while ago. And, you know, he's still feeling the act effects. It's kind of got to focus looking around for them. Oh! One of your privates got shot. I know, he was only 18.
Target northeast.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Oh, I beat you here.
Man down.
Has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Stop it, the eyes! Stop Sumas!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast
the
end of the
village!
Where was he?
Let's shoot him.
They're gonna sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've gotta reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Oh. Da da. Da da. Da da. Da da. Oh, hey, you're a person. Oh. Encounter it somewhere. I'll be back. Okay, I'll give it one more shot. I think it's supposed to shoot anyone from over here. Hey, mi amigo. Oh my God, thank you. There's people here. Okay, we missed a lot of shots right there. That's a little embarrassing. We were spraying for the best one. Oh! There we go! Bruh. Oh, oops! Oops! Another private down to a sergeant.
Bloody hell, let's move.
Okay, I did think it was that was a little overkill. I admit.
Got you. Okay, go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready.
So where's the back to cut the power?
All right, I've cut the power. Go.
Victor, electricity.
These knives and guns make
Victor. He might be dead. Nah, he's fine. Poor Victor. Good attempt. Okay, that was unnecessary. Well, I'm dead. Or not. Alright. Great. There he is. Boop. Sorry I shot you, Nikolai.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes.
I'm fine. I may have been about to be executed and tortured and probably not even fed, but I'm fine.
This is Bravo 6.
God damn it,
Nikolai. Meet us at LZ1.
I'm a boss!
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. How?
Let's go.
Oh, really? Really? Hey, at least you waited for me, Gaz. That's pretty nice of you. You're a nice guy, Gaz. Nice guy, Gaz. I love how it has to force you around this way. Like, so we'll have a world explode, the textures break if I go that way. What happened to, didn't we bring other people with us? How do you know we are America? But that is the end of this mission. And so, we got Nikolai! We out! I will see you Wolfpack members later.